We're expecting a cooler and windy day today for your Monday as temperatures will only top out in the lower 60s. Very typical for this time of the year, but those winds will be a bit of an issue for the afternoon, making it feel a little bit cooler. But sunny and seasonable to start out this week. A breezy week is ahead of us, and our next cold front moves in Thursday into Friday. For the next couple days, 60s for today. Windy day today. North winds at about 15 to 25 miles per hour with some higher gusts. Tuesday, temperatures right around the same, but more sunshine and winds out of the north a little bit lighter at about 5 to 10 miles per hour. So certainly feeling a little bit more comfortable. As far as things go, if you're a pinpoint forecast, we'll keep those winds out of the north through the afternoon at about 10 to 20 miles per hour. They should drop off to about 5 to 15 miles per hour by later this evening, and they should actually even drop off even lower than that after 10 o'clock, down to about 5 to 10 through tomorrow morning. So that makes temperatures drop off pretty quickly with clear skies, light winds, and high pressure building in, expecting a cold night ahead for the Brazos Valley. Temperatures for this evening will cool off from the 50s down to the upper 40s by about 10 o'clock with clear skies. We'll keep those sunny skies in place through Tuesday. Those winds shift back out of the south, and that means warmer temperatures return Wednesday and Thursday with a chance for an isolated shower or two on Thursday with this next cold front. But it looks like things will stay relatively dry for the Brazos Valley as this one brings some even colder air back into the picture.